right, now our recording is started. All right, what's bonus items? Ooh, comic book and Wizard of Coast cards. Oh, that's nice. Oh, long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. This part probably gets edited off of YouTube. It wouldn't be Star Wars if it didn't start out with some, like, credible. Bandobora? A colt? Plus his corn lamp? New apprentice to discuss the matter. Is that us, or is that us, Jango Fett, or who are we talking about? I'll be surprised if this even makes it to YouTube. Ooh, big eyeball? Oh, it's Count Dooku.
Master?
Lord Tyrannus. An urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bandogora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen, perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes, yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
Unlimited power! That was cringy. I admit it.
What a contest this is turning out to be!
Contest?
Ooh!
Ooh, the Star Wars equivalent, the BattleBots, Battle Beast.
Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble!
Oh, they're literally controlling the beast like remotes.
And another!
Uh-oh.
And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset!
What's this?
Nice try, Fett.
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote! That's cheating! What am I?
Oh no, that was my jetpack.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
Oh, is this gonna be my first battle? Oh! Trip one, they're alive, Miko. smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, and fugitives from across the galaxy take refuge at Outland Station, a receding interstellar spaceport far from the scrutiny of authorities. Station owner Rosota. Oh, I didn't get to read that. Oh, you look mean. Control scheme. I like the way we jump. Let's tango. I'd say this guy's up dead now. Oh. Escape the beast pit. Optional hunt secondary bounties. I'm just trying to get used to everything. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that's health. Well, good thing we don't need health at the moment. Needs doors. Oh. Ooh. Okay, so this is definitely, this is one of these type of games. Gotcha. Some fall damage. Oh, can I kill those? Oh, we can. That's two more to go. Got him. Have a big room. Oh. We're being very sneaky at the moment. Very sneaky. Doesn't seem like there's anything else this way. Actually, is there another way on the airway? Oh, there is. But no way to go that way. Alright, I'm just looking to see if there's any secrets. Kind of rolled into that hole, so that was kind of cool. That up. ID scanner? Oh, hold me to... Oh, no bounty posted? We got one alive. Probably could have taken him dead. I still feel a little sluggish playing this. Alright, nothing this way. Was there a bounty for your area? Does bounty not count if they're dead? If they're dead? Was falling down. I'll take that. I like those swords. Can I do anything with the lockers? No?
You're near the pit fighter's training area. Brush up on your technique if you like. Not that you need to.
Or is that like a checkpoint?
What was that noise?
You're not staying here. I'm gonna get you.
That was a little sloppy.
You're there.
You don't want your scum around here.
Yeah, come on now. I hope there's weapon upgrades. Ooh. Line up now. Oh, do I have to do some platforming here? Oh, well, they do say this is a training. No bad pose. Okay, so we'll leave you alone. We should. Okay, we'll practice a little bit. What's this? Oh, nerd guy. No bounty posted for you. Oh, hi. Hey, you tried running away. This rolling is very... I like the way rolling works. This. Oh, starship of health. What was downstairs? Probably a guy with him. Come on. Owie, that hurt. Oh god. Let me check. Did any of you... Nope. Oh. I wonder that we use X to shoot. Unless there's a reason for that, and I don't understand the reason for using... Well, not X, but square. Sorry, I was saying X as in an Xbox controller. Oh god. Oh, this is more health. What's over here? Also, I don't know if I like how, being inverted, the turning. Maybe I'll... Well, I like up and down. Whoop. I'm just gonna roll my way over. No bounty. Okay, I don't need to mess with them. Oh god, I didn't expect that. Oh shit. Oh crud. Ah. I wasn't expecting. What the hell is the enclosure for? The enclosure doesn't even keep them still. Okay, whoever built this enclosure clearly did not do a good job with it. Oh, here we go. Thank you. my god, so much is happening. Oh, I killed the bounty. I've earned credits. Am I gonna be able to use those credits to like upgrade stuff? No witnesses. That's my motto as bounty hunter. No witness. Oh, can I like? Oh, I can. Oh wait, this is the... Oh wait, I didn't even realize I picked up a. I didn't even realize I picked up an assault rifle. Hey, I guess we got a new gun now. Okay, I screwed up that jump. Gonna try that jump again. Whoop! It worked. By the way, talk about some stuff here on Rumble. All the emotes are free. As opposed to, be on Twitch. So, have fun with them. I hear a beast. Hold up. No threat. That's why I hear that thing. I don't think you can piss it off yet. Hello? Who are you?
Don't shoot me!
What's this way? I didn't go this way yet. Like I wasn't even paying attention to me for one. Actually, what do I do? Oh, wait. Hold on, I need to go this way. Oh?
Freeze, don't shoot.
Yes, best 15 seconds of animated footage yet. Hey, Oh, I had 4 non-enemy kills. Rip. Total earnings, 1,500 credits. Secrets found, we found one secret. I wonder what I'm gonna get the use those credits on. I'm actually very curious.
Where's Miko?
You're a bounty hunter, right? For a little money, maybe I can take you to him.
Take me and maybe I won't blast you.
Okay, take it easy.
That's a better deal.
It, but they'll kill me if they see me bringing you along. Maybe if you follow behind, you know, keep your distance.
Move it.
Hang on now.
You want me to take you to Miko, then keep up. Just not too close.
Better keep it moving, buddy. Can I whack him? Yeah, come on. What are you doing? Wait, why are you stopping? Move. It's called Hong Kong.
Help.
Put the money in the helmet. I said I want it. Why does this guy keep stopping? That's right. Keep it moving. I'm sorry, am I supposed to be doing something as we're doing this?
I told you I'd help.
Well, get a move on. Oh.
Triple pay to the one who kills that bounty hunter.
Oh. All right, nobody. Kill the other dude, or I think the other dude's gone. Okay. You know what? We didn't need him. Okay, you don't see me yet. So we'll just bust through over here. Well, I want to get this out and ready in case we didn't scan anybody. Oh, I think we're just up here. There's 10 secondary bounties? Ooh la la, no. Oh, she looks nice. watch me gun down two guys and you're just like still walking casually. You know what? I'm gonna punch you. Now you're running. You didn't see nothing! The way to run, too. Ain't that right, chat? Y'all saw nothing? Yeah, no one saw nothing. Huh? Where'd you come from? That was kind of weird. Did that door open?
Let him have it.
Come on now. No bounty? Then die! Oh, there was a button there. Okay, that'll do it. There's a bounty there somewhere. Oh. I could have sworn I saw a bounty. This bounty system's kind of rough, I'll admit it. Be honest, that guy got in the way. Now I can't jump up. I'm being insulted in an alien language. Surprise! You're an herb bounty. I think there's more stuff up there, but I'm trying to figure out how to get back up. How do I get back up? Oh, do I just not get up now? Okay, I think I'll just let the dudes go to the... These are definitely 2000 controls right there. Feels kind of weird having the control where I have to go. Come on, peek out again. I'm not a fan of these camera controls. I would say if they were to remaster this game, like give it an official remaster, I would say like update the control scheme a little bit. Thing in the world. Anything on you? Ooh. So there is a bounty up there. How am I getting up there is the question. Oh my god. Sorry, that guy was in the way. Oh, hello there. Oh, I have to parkour my way up. Oh, wait, you're down there now. our bounty was on the roof. Now the bounty was just sitting down here. Getting shot up. Is that how you're supposed to do it? Hold on. Maybe not. Maybe that's not how you do that jump. That jump is technically pretty big. Better off just continuing, unless that one more guy happens to be a bounty. No, let's continue. Enjoy ourselves today. Are we enjoying ourselves pretty good? Okay, now that's probably just special effect door. That door almost looks like someone's about to bust through it. We'll save that hell for later. Oh, I accidentally grabbed that health. If it looks like I don't know what I'm doing, I simply don't know what I'm doing. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, halfway I never noticed.
$500, no less.
$500 for a used delivery, speeder? You're crazy. It's not worth more than $250.
It's in great shape. Runs like new. It's an SB3 for crying out
loud. I'm pretty sure it's about to get stolen.
Alright, look, I can offer $300, but that's it.
$350.
Alright, $350. Hey! Somebody's stealing my speeder!
You bought it, pal. It's your problem now. Maybe you could go after him with this jetpack. I'll make you a deal.
I don't have any money left.
How about you? Interested in a jetpack? Barely a scratch on it. It'll look great with that battle armor. It's same color, even.
I'll take that off your hands.
How much are you offering?
Your life.
Hey, I just found the thing. Don't shoot me. Take it.
What? Huh? Unhandled page fault. Wait. Huh. That's weird. What happened to my game? It Okay, I'll pause the YouTube recording. Alright, we're going to start again. We have to restart this level. I'm pretty sure. So that's a big old ripperoni.
Where's Miko?
Yeah, we do have to do this whole section again. Alright. Actually, guys, can I just screw this guy? Alright, good. We don't need him. I know, I'm pretty merciless. I forgot, was there any bounties in this section? Alright. Go time! So I hope we don't have the Star Wars stay there, right? I just fell off from the ledge. That was kind of funny. Nope, you didn't have bounty. Bum, 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 bum. The force is strong with this one. Oh yes, very strong. Some would say even the dark side of the force. oh yeah. Lady, yeah, not. I saw him somewhere. Where was he? There, we got one. From the behind, what? Rumble stream. How you doing? Happy May the 4th. I hope you're doing good this Thursday. Oh, that's right, you got no bounty. Also, I hope that alligator didn't cause too much trouble for you. I can make a price on your head. Hopefully FF14 doesn't get angry if I leave you tab for a lurk. Hopefully not. You know what? Final Fantasy can get finicky sometimes. It didn't. It's the size of a small dog. Ah, good, good, good. Oh, did I not press that before? Oh, does it open that? Oh, I think it did open this. Maybe. I don't really know. There have been some small dogs missing lately from the area. I am totally sure the alligator has nothing to do with it. Probably. Oh, wait, I could grab onto that? Hang on now. Wait, we're up there. Hold on. No, I was up there. Yeah, all right. Ooh. Oh, I have to get up there somehow, I think. Pretty sure. This is a... I know it looks like I just suck, but these controls are kind of weird. Now, yes, this is a PS2 game, but... That could be a little better. Wait, didn't we come from right there? I think we came from right there. Oh no, we came from right there. So there is a way I'm supposed to get up there. At least I think there's a way to get up there. Maybe I'm not supposed to be able to get up here. Maybe this is just a unintended ledge. Maybe. Probably unintended. Also, I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be music in the background, huh? Oh, I hear the music. It's pretty faint. Probably because I put it on half the music. But I guess half music in this game probably means, like, no music at all. Get me. screw that up. Come on, we made this jump before. And now there's a bounty up here. Pretty close to where we crashed last time. Oh, sorry. That was a bystander. I'm sure the enemies will find their way down somehow. Almost. Humping the wall. Am I supposed to grab on the signs? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Gonna get down.
Don't hurt me.
What if the way to get up there is so obvious I'm just missing it easily? In this corner. How do I get up there? This is gonna... Oh, okay, well, there we go. That's easier. Alright, we're continuing forward. Hopefully the game doesn't crash again. There's another bounty here. Probably is, probably isn't. Actually, I remember exactly where I go. Feel like one of those garbage just gave a dirt map too. Problem solved. Right? I think this is the point where... All right, let's see what happens.
No, I'll accept 500, no less.
500 for a used delivery speeder? You're crazy. It's not worth more than 250.
It's in great shape. Runs like new. It's an SB3 for crying out loud. Think of how much you could haul with it.
All right, look, I can offer 300, but that's it.
350.
All right, 350. Hey! Somebody stand by Speeder!
Somebody stand by Speeder!
I want my money back!
You bought it, pal. It's your problem now. Maybe you could go after him with this jetpack. I'll make you a deal.
I don't have any money left.
How about you? Interested in a jetpack? Barely a scratch on it. It'll look great with that battle armor. It's same color, even.
I'll take that off your hands.
How much are you offering?
Your life.
Hey, I just found the thing. Don't shoot me. Take it.
Miko, oh, hey, it didn't crash this time, so we're good.
Agent Rowe in that stolen speeder.
I'm Django, mother beepin' fit, that's who I am. All that haggling, it's gone. It's like the banker in that South Park episode. All right, I'm gonna put your money into a saving account and invest in our shores, and it's gone. Ooh, hey, we get to go to so many places now. Oh, I found a secret. Oh, I have to climb all that again. I assume we're gonna get, like, upgrades for the jetpack and probably, like, fly us longer, because why else would we earn credits for a bounty? Anyone else? Ooh, a guy over there. No bounty posted for you. Oh, almost fell off. That would have been disastrous. About this guy. Oh, hey, we're back down here. Oh, bounty mark? Almost dead again. Actually, if we come back this way, I can probably climb those buildings again. Okay, no, I guess that door's just closed now. I guess we don't get to go back. Okay, I was gonna say, wait, are we soft locked and... having the restart in a third time in a row would have been, kinda awful. I probably would have changed the game so fast.
Help me, help me.
check you again. Nope. Ash, what's this? Oh, flamethrower. Ooh, I'm about to try to use that. Damn it. What do you try going up here? Oh, you know what? Flamethrower. Alright, that was a little brutal. Oh my god, he's rolling. That's, oh my god. It's supposed to be a Star Wars game. Talking about up here, yeah, this is the jetpack and how you get up there. Look. Oh, you're here already too. I think. You go to the, you haggle for it with a pistol. Oh, you saved by the screaming lady. This game has a lot of parkour from what I've noticed.
Goodness gracious me.
Well, we took some damage from that. Oh no, I think we're meant to go down here. You know what this kind of reminds me of? Like, first getting the jetpack in Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. If anyone remembers that wonderful gem of a Nintendo 64 game. Oh, are we supposed to go down the sewer? Are we gonna face a sewer tentacle monster? Hang on. Oh. I'll take that, thank you very much. And now we slide. And actually, we need help soon. We're actually getting hurt. Hang on, let's try again. I think I can do it. Hold on. Oh no, we're not allowed back up again, are we? Just gotta cheat the game. I don't think we're supposed to do this, but. We did it this time. Actually, we would have ended up here either way. Can't say cheese! No? Okay. Y'all aren't my values, but you're going down anyway. On, there's health on. Please stop shooting me while I'm trying to scan you. How many bounties we got? 5 separate bounties? I love the basic comedic fall and scream sound. It's like the most commonly used sound in any type of media. Sorry, I'm going. Hey, do you think that guy was able to have insurance before buying that, or no?
Hey,
surely it was that time to haggle with some sort of insurance for the speeder.
Kill that bounty hunter! I'm going for my ship!
Oh, I even beat the level. That's actually a pog right there, because we're actually able to do it without crashing. So that's a win. Big W.
Miko's heading for a ship. A cargo conveyor on the other side leads right to the docking bay.
Ooh. Now, I am going to pause and quit for a second. I want to go to the game settings. May raise the music just a little bit. Hex is on, so I don't see. Huh. Okay, never mind. You know what? It's just one of those levels where the option. It's one of those games where the option selection sucks. We already seen this. No bounty. Not the other guy. No bounty. Oh my god, please. Okay. I can actually hear the music a little bit. Interesting. Oh, do I enter through the cargo? Okay, we're dead. Okay. Well, I was enjoying that a little too much. Oh, our first death. Extra lives in this. nothing in you getting that way. Shadows the Empire with just like constant parkour that I don't know what is. First Ryan Elevator, don't mind me. Good. You know what? Let me get this out. My God, this controls a disaster. You don't even know. Alright, let's see if we get him alive. Ride just like me. Bum ba da bum ba da bum. Ooh, very big room. It's almost like a perfect playground for jetpack. Where are we going from here? Oh, hi. Did I ever scan you? Definitely need more health. Ooh. Got her. I'm gonna laugh if the only reason for getting credits is just to have it look pretty on your account. Instead of actually using it for, like, upgrades. I haven't seen one use for the credits yet. Actually, how do I even check to see... I don't even know how to check to see how many credits I have from bounties. Hope she ain't getting away. No, she ain't. She doesn't escape from anything. Ooh, maybe we go right there? Be honest, I don't even know where I'm at. Be honest with you. Do y'all think this is what the Amazon Fulfillment Center looks like? But, like, it's gotta be what it looks like there at Amazon. Missed that one. That's okay. There should be another nuke or so coming around. Imagine, can I like that, but deadlier? Oh, God. I imagine, like, a war zone, like, from that South Park episode. I know, I'm referencing a lot of South Park today, and I should be referencing Star Wars. Today's the day for Star Wars, not Cartman.
Those fuel barrels are inactive now.
I just test something. Does that damage me?
Watch out for those magnetic sealers, Django.
Oh, I guess he lives down there. Second time I failed that. trying to wait for... Actually, did this even blow up? Oh! Interesting. So the magnets disable the bombs. That's why they weren't blown up. So maybe I'm not supposed to go that way yet? Never know who you got a bounty on. Do those hurt me?
Watch out,
they do.
Magnetic sealers, why not?
You know, she said it before, so why did I do that? I'm stupid. Yeah, experiment something. I want to wait for another one of those bombs to go through. Actually, I don't think they'll come through right there, I don't think. Oh, yeah, they do. No, I don't think it'll blow those up. If you came from here. This goes nowhere. Maybe we just climb. Oh, we made it. I'm afraid a little closer than... Something really satisfying about this roll. I really like it. Oh, interesting. You look... You're a bounty.
Ah!
like I want to go up there. Oh, I want that health kit first. Hello! Ooh! Let me guess, our bounty's gonna get away again. Oh, this is a boss fight! Pretty easy boss fight. We already took it down in like, what, a minute? You ain't getting away this time, are ya?
Don't kill me.
I hate to admit it, but you're worth more alive.
I'll get you for this fat payback. You hear me?
Oh, thank you, Django. You're the best. I'll call it in for you. Miko will get another life sentence on Uvo 4, thanks to you.
Oh, hey. There's a new sheriff in town.
Montross, I can pay you double, triple, please! Please don't kill me! I'm worth more alive!
You're worth enough, dead.
I think he made his point.
Subject terminated. Bounty of 5,000 Republic credits transferred to your account.
Well done, Django. Miko's bounty, courtesy of the Correctional Authority.
You're short, Ross. Not trying to swindle me, are you?
Hey, you're forgetting my finder's fee. Well, I'm not even counting the damage to my station. I'm just glad to be rid of that scum. But Miko wasn't the only reason I asked you to come back. A transmission came for you. It's personal. I didn't even peek.
Greetings, Django Fett. I am Tyrannus. I have a proposition for you. You are one of a select few chosen to participate in a special hunt for a special prey. If you succeed, the reward will be in the amount of 5 million Republic credits.
5 million?
Ooh.
Wow, that could make you for life. Who's the poor sap with that kind of price on his head, huh?
You mean her head?
You are to locate and capture Komari Vosa, dead or alive, the deranged leader of the Bandogora.
No, no, Django. Not the Bandogora. It's too dangerous even for you.
Like you said, this hunt can make me.
Or break you. No bounty hunter who set out after the Bandogora has ever returned.
Are you sure?
Worried about losing your finder's fees?
Now that's not fair. You know I worry about you.
What else do you know about this Bandogora?
Only rumors. It's a very secretive organization. They're everywhere and nowhere at the same time. I heard they're behind the new Death Stick craze.
death sticks are big in Coruscant's underworld.
Oh, that reminds me. There's a bounty for a death stick dealer on Coruscant. He's small time, though.
I'm remembering that scene in Attack of the Clones now where Obi-Wan's just at the bar and someone's asking if he wants death sticks, and then he just does a mind trick going, you do not want to sell me death sticks.
I may need your help. Keep in touch.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if you ran into Montross on this hunt.
I'd be surprised if I didn't.
Incoming transmission. Decoding now.
Greetings, Montross. I am Tyrannus. I have a proposition for you.
I call it. He's going to be the final boss fight of the game. Montross. You want to go home, rethink your life? I want to go home, rethink my life.
Why'd you spend some of your hard-earned cash on a new ship?
Not a chance. She belonged to Jasta Mareel.
I know. The Mandalorian soldier who took you under his wing. You ever think maybe you hang onto that ship? Those memories. Because you're looking for someone to take under your own wing.
Ross, you're sounding like a psych droid. What's the info on the death stick dealer?
With you, it's always business. Jervis Gloom, Coruscant police want him alive.
That guy looks like he's from Jet Set Radio.
Think this creep knows anything about the Bandogora?
When I find him, I'll ask him.
And yeah, I've only played Jet Set Radio like 3 times on the original Xbox. Low lives and high places. I got friends in low places. Dun 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 dun.
Gloom works out of a warehouse. Watch out, he's got a local.
By the way, I thought we were already on Coruscant. Guess not. Let's check out the views of Coruscant. Oh, very beautiful. You know what? We already got some people down there. That's right, the sheriff's in town. No, restart so we don't, so we have the same map continues. Well, that's the first thing that happens.
Gloom works out of a warehouse.
All right. Let's try this again. Oh, this is Slave 1. Oh, there's some health in here. Oh, wait, we actually have to climb into the ship? Oh, wait, hold up. Oh, we gotta climb in. Oh, some more health. Oh, that's cool. I always liked the Slave 1 as a ship. Oh, wait, this isn't the Slave 1. Okay, I'm stupid. You know, I thought of Boba or Jango Fett. I was thinking of the Slave 1, but well, sad. I'm sad. This isn't the ship I thought it would be. Now I am Sage or Sage. And what do you think about? Sky. That's like the second most iconic ship next to the Millennium Falcon. Wait, so we gotta arrest a stripper? Hold on. Hi. You might find someone looking to buy some death steaks. Yeah, give me a little dance. Maybe I'll decide if I want to arrest you or not. Hang on. Oh, let's get some music. Come on, keep moving. Oh, she knows the moves. Let's go. Okay. Anyone else? Moves were pretty good. I like the moves. Would you agree those were some pretty fine moves? Fine dance, but not worth 3.5k. Nah, definitely not 3.5k. No bounty for you. Ooh. Are we down there, guy? Oh, that's... Hey, that's very... You know, is there a bounty on you guys? No? Sorry. Oh, nice good top down view. Oh, yep, you back up a little bit. I am watching over this town right now. I am now the sheriff, of course, on. I'm gonna walk around like I own a place and find our bounty hunter. Then I'm gonna say this town ain't big enough for the two of us. We're actually down here before. We actually arrested the girl right here. Actually, pardon me, ladies and gentlemen. If y'all excuse me, I do need to go AFK for a minute and use the bathroom. This would actually be a good time for everyone to take a quick break and, you know, stretch a little bit. And we'll take a moment and we'll be right back. So, BRB, ladies and gentlemen. Where are we? Oh, we're down here? Was that on diary scan you? Oh, I think we were fighting people up here. Yeah, we came out here to look down upon everybody. Oh, hi. Yes, it's I, Bounty Hunter, Jango Fett. Oh, another bounty. And you were hardly even trying to run. Boom. Can I go through the door, please? No? I guess we don't go this way. So where do we go then? Get a rope. A lot of these bounties don't really run. I've noticed that. There's like 15 bounty options here. Wow. Oh, yes, that's a bounty. No? Ooh, what is this? What's this room? You. Oh, yep. To me, this feels too easy. see how to get to you. I'm sorry, were any of you baddies? I won't be able to jetpack over there. I do need to climb up, back up though. Doug the Bounty Hunter. Is this what being Doug the Bounty Hunter feels like? We're down here already. Have to get back up. I need some more health, though. They see me rolling, they be hating. Ooh, there's health. Nothing around that corner. Sorry to interrupt the conversation, but Oh wait, wrong one? Shit! I command you! Get back here! There we go. Oh, I kind of got into a... Not everyone's scattering. There's health down this way. Actually, no, that's a checkpoint. That's 9 out of 15 bounties. We probably won't be able to get all of them, but my lord, am I gonna try to find as many as I can? Like we're over here. Didn't we come from this room? Oh, we did. So there, yeah, we left somewhere around that corner there. Everyone's. Yeah, everyone, scatter. Moving forward.
That's him, Django. Remember, if you fry this loser, you won't find out who he's working for.
That's why we're trying not to fry him, right? See, I like tie them up first, all right, and then you gotta, you know, grab them. No cutscene, just like straight in action. Back in the footage real quick on. No, just straight into it. Now, I know we're supposed to go through there, but I wanna see what's behind. Oh, you're running up there, are we? Some say right is always right, so... Here. I just probably scripted to run away, so you know, long run a second. catch him. Maybe I am supposed to catch him. Just cut through this. Keep on running, but you'll never escape the anime bounty hunter. Never escape it. Actually, I'll chase after you. So I gotta scan around. No bounty. Is there any other bounties on the map? What that hologram's promoting, but I'd like to know a little more about it. So we do have another bounty. Anybody else? Maybe some more bounties. Probably not. Oh wait, I didn't even realize I did that.
If you go waving your blaster around in there, you could make more enemies than even you can handle.
I don't know what this way is, but I'm not complaining. Is this Rampage? Yeah, it's probably just for this situation.
Gloom frequents a casino above the...
Want a drink?
I'm looking for someone.
Came to the right place.
A low-life death stick dealer. Just came in here.
A lot of people come through here, friend.
Listen, friend, I'm giving you a chance to save your club.
Please, don't shoot. I'm just a bartender. I don't want any trouble. I'm just trying to run a clean place, you know?
I bet. Now, where is he?
He took a lift up to the casino.
Call it down.
Okay, I'll call it down. Hold on.
I'm worth more alive. No, I'm at it. Anybody wanted? Hey, I gotta make a quick arrest. Sorry! I'm making a mess in here. Even after you just gave me information.
Remember, you want him alive, Django.
Of course! Come on, I won't just go trigger happy. Maybe. As I am right now. I love that we're just going through that wall.
Who do you work for?
What? I ain't telling you nothing.
You're not worth my time, dead or alive, punk. I'm after someone else. Talk, or I'll kill you right here.
Okay, okay. I work for Groff Hogg. He runs a nerf packing plant in the industrial sector. My speeder, it'll take you right to it.
Can I come here on a ship? Can I just take my ship to it? Hey, we... 11 captures. Previous total earnings, 0 credits. What do you mean? We just did something last time. Oh, was it because I load in and out of it to check options? Probably what happened.
It's cold in here.
Yeah, you got that right. You get used to it, though.
Why do we gotta stand guard in here? The boss afraid somebody's gonna steal a bunch of frozen nerfs?
It ain't the nerfs. He's got
a T-posed.
Idiot.
Over in the corner.
You mean I'm new. They don't tell me much. What are we guarding anyway?
Death sticks.
Death sticks?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Wow, I had no idea.
Death sticks. Ugh, terrible stuff.
Roz, do you still have a chemical analysis droid on your station?
It's an old one, but it's tapped into the Republic's latest contraband data banks. Why?
I've got a feeling these aren't ordinary death sticks. I'm transmitting a sample to you. Tell me if you find anything unusual.
Weird. It's Gloom Speeder, but I don't see him.
Well, that guy's just T-Pose.
He was supposed to make a pickup.
T-Pose, the strongest power pose in the universe. Right, Ray?
I better tell the boss. Wait here. Keep your eyes open.
You know what? No T-Pose man ain't wanted. Anyone else? Ooh. No? So anyway, he's gonna start blasting. You alive. You know, it would have been funny if the T-Pose guy was a bounty. It would work. It would have been funny and perfect. Thank you. he couldn't be a bounty. He'd be unclaimable because he outclassed even Jedi Masters. Yeah, that's one power the Sith just didn't have. The power T-posing. They didn't even need Order 66 if they had T-posing as power. You know, speaking of Order 66, this is bad. So apparently Disney has a new Star Wars show called Young Jedi Adventures. And the only thing that's going through my mind is I wonder if the show is going to end with Order 66. And with Anakin Skywalker. Which is an awful joke, but I see it happening because it's the Star Wars universe. That part is you believe Kathleen Kennedy could do it. Probably not. Am I detecting someone through that? Oh, I am. I'll say this, I think, some of the Star Wars stuff is just getting a little silly. A little too silly at times. Oh, so I think there's a way for me to go down there, but... Oh no, I can't go through that door, so I have to go down. What's this? Oh! Oh, we have to do some parkour? Am I gonna jump for that one? Okay, I didn't think this through. could go, actually. I feel like I need to get across. Actually, I need to get down there. I need to do, like, some sort of, like, vertical frogger. That's not frogger, but it's vertical. Almost died there. That's a very sad rip. Sorry, what does this one do? Oh, that makes it come back. Oh, maybe I can be a little patient, maybe. Patience with the force I will have. Watch, there's one of these I jump on, but it goes all the way into the wall and I fall off and die. Now, wouldn't that be just funny, chat? Wouldn't that be a funny, fun joke? That would be totally be just a prank bro moment. Oh, interesting. You don't even go all the way through. Oh, whoa. Okay, I don't know what that was, but okay. I'll patiently wait. Hello there. Oh, you're a bounty. That worked out pretty well.
Django, you were right about that death stick sample. The main ingredient in death sticks is the common ixaton plant. But this one's loaded with a powerful reminded of it. Totally untraceable.
What's on the other side? I think there's a ladder this way. Oh! Oh my god! Wow! He's already throwing hands! There we go. I like to see if they do remake this game. Replace one of the control buttons with, like, the scanner. Like, make the jetpack, like, double tap X. Double tap the jump button for the jetpack. I think that works out a lot better. Because in this, you have to, like, unequip your weapon and go straight the scanner to even scan the enemy.
Let him have it. Take him down.
Goodbye, then. You know what? Let's flamethrower. How many balance do we have? 3 out of 5? There's a lot of climbing up. Ooh, is this a carbon freezing chamber?
You're late, Fett.
Montross.
It's been a long time, Django.
Not long enough.
If you're here to question this gangster, I'm afraid he doesn't have much more to say. He just froze up on me. Once again, it looks like we're after the same thing. And I'm still a step ahead of you. Still put up a good fight, Django, but I don't have time for games. I'm on the hunt.
Uh-oh. He's gone!
Django, did you find Gruff Hog?
Yeah, I found him all right. Dead.
Montross. Figured he'd show up.
Hog couldn't have kept this operation secret without help. Politician, maybe.
With all the corruption in the Senate these days, I wouldn't be surprised.
Wait, I think I found him.
Hog, where are you? What's going on? Is he after me too, Hog? Hog, this is intolerable. I want out. You hear me? Out!
Well, what do you know? Senator Trell. Oh, I always thought he was crooked.
Where is this senator?
A fancy apartment tower. It's in the upper city.
I'll find it.
Alright, 3 out of 5 captures ain't dead though. Alright. I think that's our last one for tonight. We'll continue so then we can at least guarantee it saves. That was a lot of fun. I guess we'll watch this just to know what we're getting into the next time we play this.
Ross, you see this? Security police. They're all over the place.
Trell's suite's at the top. It won't be easy getting up there.
It's never easy.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that is enough for us tonight, this was fun, and actually, I'd say for our first Rumble stream, this was a huge success for the Coast Theater. For those watching here on Rumble, I hope y'all enjoyed. By the way, we do these streams a lot more over on Twitch TV, so if you guys want to drop on by over there, we do have that. We also have a Discord that's in the description. Thank you, Kage and Ezekiel, for stopping by tonight in the chat. When we come back tomorrow on Twitch, we will be playing some Resident Evil Village, so we'll be doing that. So good night, everyone. Thank you for watching. Hope you all have a wonderful rest of your night, and I will see you guys in the next stream. Good night, everyone.